Flea markets. Buying brand new products is not the only option. In Germany, as in many other countries, there are bazaars, markets, and online portals where you can buy or sell used goods cheaply. A market in which people can sell their goods privately and in person is called Flea market, in German, Flohmarkt. For many people, spending time at a flea market, it's a way of socializing or a kind of social activity. There you can buy clothes, books, accessories, jewelry, household goods, and other small items or decorative objects at a very low price. Flea markets are also a great alternative to throwing away unnecessary items and can ultimately help save the environment. There are flea markets in every city, but sometimes in smaller places in Germany. They can be held in a closed space, in the backyard, in the marketplace, or even on the streets. The number of flea markets are increasing during spring and summertime. Watch your local newspaper or internet sites to find the next flea market close to you.